feel?
Especially for my family and my girlfriend. That is unsat. Okay? No, I don't. I won't talk to that guy. Okay, I'll tell you what. I'm no longer. I was down to Team 7. That's where I came through. 2009. I've been here. I used to come to the guys' place. The way that guy just talked to me, and not only that, he's uneducated in the policies of the state of California, all of what things were wrong with all. He needs to do a little reading, maybe go back to school. But the next time he talks to me like that, I'm not coming back to you guys' establishment. I'm not getting coffee here. I'm going over to Starbucks, which I can't stay. But now I'm never coming back to him. And the fact that that guy walked away because he didn't want to deal with the confrontation of how he just talked to me lets me know what kind of coward he is. And if this was in terms of customer service, you guys need to update your staff on how to treat customers. That's fine. I understand it wasn't you, but that guy was completely out of line.